For 7-7, you first start off by doing the force guide. Usually I'll say something like, this is W, G, that's T, that's T, that's F1, this is M, M, G, and then this is whatever, like, the particular part of the program. So, then I'll say some of the forces, I'm just going to do this one, because do you see that this T and this T are the same? That means the tension equals the energy. So I'm just going to concentrate on this. If I say the force from the x is 0, then that means m, a, g, sine theta, which is parallel here, that's m sub a, g, sine theta, is going to equal 2. Right? This is down, this is up. And 2 equals and then we pull it. Oh, this is ratio of the masses. The ratio of A to B. So I'll just say mass A.